So we just got done working on some editing for a workout that I did a couple days ago. It was an explosive lower body day with three sets of 185 on squats, speed squats, three sets of 275 on speed deadlifts, then I have three sets of power cleans. Pretty short, pretty easy workout. And I realized shooting the video that I had my camera set up vertical, not horizontal, so the video's cut out on both sides. Something I'm gonna need to change next time. And the editing on this video is not gonna be really in depth and really nice because there's a lot to figure out on there, and it's stuff that I'll figure out over time, but yeah, just enjoy the clip.
I try to be athletic sometimes, every now and again.